After more than a year, the winds have changed, bringing a new direction, a welcoming one.
It's joyful for almost everybody.
Tournament director Kay Rognes has been waiting for this.
Nobody knew if we'd ever be back.
Back in 2020, the pandemic shut down the Crossroads volleyball tournament in its second weekend, forcing hundreds of teams from across the country to turn around and head home.
Typically, about 70% of our teams come from outside of Colorado. So they felt pretty cheated that they didn't get their tournament. So I think a lot of them are really happy to be back.
That includes the Aspire Volleyball Club out of Arizona.
Yes.
A team that was able to compete last year, but didn't finish their run due to the championship being canceled.
Now, since we have our bid, we get to finally finish what we started at Nationals. It's kind of exciting.
An excitement fell through the tournament grounds today. While the organization has welcomed back more than 400 teams, competing looks a little different. Social distancing is encouraged. Masks are also required at all times, even during play. And the more than 10,000 people attending this weekend have to have proof of vaccination or a recent negative COVID test. All steps to keep any health threats outside of the event that hopes to be an inspiration to others looking to change direction and bring back a little normal.
I'm not going to say that it's easy, but you can do this and you can keep people safe at the same time.
Jaleesa Rosari, 9 News.